In this video, we're going to average a waypoint on our Garmin eTrex SE. So let's say that we're out and we found a pretty cool spot to do some fishing or swimming later in the summer. And I like to get a very good GPS reading based on where I'm at. Maybe I'll have some signal issues. I want to make sure that's fairly accurate. So averaging waypoint is the tool that you need to do for that. And that will take multiple readings for the waypoint. So let's start by saving the waypoint. Easiest way is press and hold the OK button. There we go. And then from here, we need to press OK again. And now we can select average waypoint. We're going to press on that. And we're going to start new sample. And let's do that. And we'll continue anyway. And you can either be stationary for however long you want. You can sit it down, put on a rock. If you're on a off-road vehicle, you just, you know, hang out for a second, a couple seconds. And you can see here that it is taking a number of samples. Maybe the numbers will start shifting. Maybe, maybe not. All right, looks like we're pretty good. And we have the add sample. I'm gonna hit that again, and there you go. Looks like our waypoint got adjusted, give or take a meter. So now that we're done, feeling pretty good about it, and that's it. And if I want to continue to take samples, I can continue to take samples. I can just do that again, but in this case I'm going to say no, go back. So now this spot is pretty accurate, and I can continue to edit. What I can do here is make sure I give this a proper icon. And let's see. And I want a little fishy icon right here. And let's go back. And now, next time I want to come and do some fishing or swimming, I can search for this waypoint and navigate to it. And there you go. That's quickly how you average waypoints on your Garmin eTrex SE.